I honestly mean this. I think we owe a great debt of gratitude to science. Science has, in many ways, helped ease the suffering of this pandemic, which was more than likely caused by science. So, and that's kind of...
What was that?
No. Listen.
I wouldn't do that to you.
What do you mean by that?
So this perhaps there's a chance this was created in a lab, there's an investigation.
A chance?
Well, there's evidence, I'd love to hear it.
Novel respiratory coronavirus overtaking Wuhan, China. What do we do? Oh, you know what we could ask? The Wuhan novel respiratory coronavirus lab. The disease is the same name as the lab. That's just a little too weird, don't you think? And then the actual scientists are like, how did this... So wait a minute, you work at the Wuhan respiratory coronavirus lab. How did this happen? And they're like,
like the Oompa Loompa.